What is up, everybody? My name is Shinji42. Today we have this game called Genshin Impact. I am a new player here. I am not like an expert here. Like 90% of you guys in here that are playing the game, you guys are just, you know, exploring, having fun, and enjoying the game. So if you guys want to subscribe to my channel, I do appreciate it. I also have a Twitch where we're gonna do most of our gameplay. I'm just really, you know, having fun with this game and just kind of like exploring this brand new game. So in this video, we're going to talk about how do you level up the Statue of the Seven. Now, I am kind of stuck on it for a while, but one of my good friends here helped me out on how to do it. So I'm going to be sharing the information to you guys, alright? So as you guys just saw in the map, you see that little star icon right there? This thing, okay, we are going to go over there because that's actually a very important thing. Alright, we're going to fly and we're going to locate where that is. It's supposed to look like a blue dot or blue circle or whatever, something like that. How long have you guys been playing this game? So look at this. All right, you have to use the main character for this one, and then you have to press E. You have to use the skill, the active skill. Wind blade. Now you create a wind, and now you have to double jump. And see that we have collected the Anemoculus, and you can't really do that elsewhere. See, if I do this, there's nothing. So whenever you are in that position, it's actually going to enhance the skill. Now we are now going to teleport into the Statue of the Seven. Let's go and do this. Now I also play on Twitch. If you guys want to follow me there on Twitch, I'll put the link in the description below. Really, I'm not an expert on this game. I know there's a lot of more content creators that are expert, but if you like gameplays, watching them, definitely, you know, follow me here. I also play other games. I'm trying to do this game more on Twitch for our streaming, more of a gameplay. I do appreciate it if you guys do check me out there. All right, click the Statue of the Seven. All right, and then what we're going to do is worship the statue. And now, as you can see, I have owned two of this Anemoculus. Now, hell, I didn't know how to upgrade this, all right? So now we're going to offer it. Now I need to collect two more. So do you see there's another one right here? They're actually everywhere, and I had no clue what these stars are. So hopefully with this video you guys can be successful, and as the more I learn about the game, the more I can help you guys out in here. Okay, wait, what is it? Where is it? That is kind of odd. I don't know where it is. It might be like up in the tree. I don't know. I don't think I'm gonna survive here with the tree. Oh, right there. You see it? Oh, goodness. So you just have to climb the tree over there, and then we can actually level up our Statue of the Seven. We can go and collect the other one right here. Alright, so it's right around here. Oh, if you want to get some really nice meat. There we go. I don't think I can aim that good. Alright. Some fowl. Okay, so where is it? It's right above me. There we go. Windblade there. Anemoculus. Alright, so let's go into the Statue of the Seven. And what we're gonna do is we're going to level it up. And then you guys can see how it goes. So right now I'm actually playing this on computer, so you can also play this game on different platforms. This is actually a very interesting game. Alright, let's do this. Alright. Look at that. So now we have increased, so it buffed us as well. So this is a great way for you guys to know, so you can level up your statue of the Seven. So now for us to move forward, we need to look for six Anemoculus to level up our statue here. Well, you are here as well. Did you just see? I think our you know, characters have healed as well, but you can actually do some healing as well in here in the Statue of the Seven. I think in the Statue of the Blessing, and you can recover, you can like heal your characters in here as well. But auto recovery when nearby as well is 100% for me. Make sure you change that settings. There's still a lot for me to learn about this game. If you guys have some question on what you're trying to figure out, let me know in the comment section below. Maybe I can try to figure out, could help me navigate into what type of content we should be making. But like I said, I will be on Twitch. Follow me on Twitch. I'd appreciate it. I'd love to get to know some of you guys in there and have fun with the game. Anyway, I'm like the 90% of you guys. We just want to have fun and play. I'm not an expert. I don't plan to be an expert. I just want to have fun, finish the game, and maybe we can become friends and we can start playing together, because I believe you can make some friends in here. As you can see, I have one friend as of right now. Anyway, I'm Shinchi42. Thanks for watching. I will see you again next time, hopefully. Thank you, guys. Bye.